And he's doing what every 16-year-old out there is doing. He's trying to figure out life. And he's doing pretty well with it. I gotta give him a lot of credit. He struggles with love, as we all do. I tell him all the time, me and Justin, it's just every day, it's kind of like a class in love for me and Justin. We're trying to get it all figured out. And in fact, he told me on the way over here, he said, man, he goes, I figured it out. He said, I just want two things out of life. And I said, what's that, Austin? And he said, man, I want to go play this show in Oriental, North Carolina, and I want a really hot girlfriend. We've got half of that. He'll be taking applications back here at the merchandise table today. It's from age 15. It changes all the time. Age 15, what's that? 64. Age 15 to 64 today. That's the magic numbers. If you're, put your application in. And now, me and Justin always tell him, we said, man, most of the time it's not what you do on the man side of things. It's just what you don't do.
Yes, it is.
You know, just don't mess up. And the other part, you don't really have to. They're not expecting any more out of us than that. And Carol and I, we've been married a little over 15 years, and I'm still trying to figure out these days is if a man speaks and there's not a woman around to hear him, is he still wrong?
Yes.
That's trying to figure that out, but we'll all get young Austin over here taught on the ways of love one way or the other. We'll get him learnt. Maybe this next one. We got a tragic. This is an old bluegrass song. It's an old Jimmy Martin tune, but it's a tragic tale of young love. That's what makes a great song, isn't it? So maybe Austin will learn a little bit out of this one right here. Did you learn anything, Austin? He said he learned a whole lot. What's the first thing we learned from that song? He's done forgot. He's learned nothing. I tell him, I said, keep your pennies in your piggy bank and don't give away your Santa Claus toys. That's the two things we can take away from that song.
It's always an adventure. It's really fun when the slides are out on the bus and these two are rolling around wrestling in the middle of the floor at about midnight.
While I'm trying to sleep.
That did not sound... Justin's over here going, that sounded really bad. That sounded really bad. Wrestling is an honorable sport. Greco-Roman wrestling, not mud wrestling. There is no mud wrestling, no jello wrestling, none of that on the bus.
We only tried that twice.
They said they wanted to try creamed corn, but we said no, no, absolutely not.
Seems like a perfectly good waste of cream corn. Now I'm hungry. Great, thanks. Y'all want to hear some banjo over here? Is it time to turn the banjo player loose? I think it is. We are some semblance of in tune again, I think. How about a little bit of the knee deep in bluegrass, y'all?
I don't think so.